throws it into the slot. McAvoy away to Pasternak. Scores! 50 goals for David Pasternak and 600 career points.
A little bit of lift of the stick. Doesn't want to take a penalty. But I love this play all around, Jack, because of a wrist shot from the point. You know what that is? That's a green light for a forward to fly the zone. You play for the shot block, and you release in the center ice. Good recognition by Charlie McAvoy.
Tips it through the slot. Anderson gives it away to Zacha. This way and that. DeBrusque, the quick release. Steen to DeBrusque, and what a save by Anderson.
On the wall, good puck movement, first shot, rebound, puck retrieval. Oscar Steen with a neat little spinning backhand pass to Jake DeBrusque in the slot. One times at glove side, unbelievable stuff.
Has a shooting angle, but Nosek without a stick. Chatfield deflected wide. Swayman saw it all the way. Score by Jack Drury.
The minute he comes to the middle of the ice, now the defense reacts to the puck carrier.
Pasternak back to McAvoy. The drive goes off the end kick plate. Zacha. Pasternak scores! 51!
Look at the net as if he's going to shoot, then slide it across to Pasternak, who's thinking one-timer.
20 points in his last 18 games. Nosek to Lauko on the fly. Scores! Jacob Lauko makes it 3-1!
Through the neutral zone, Lauko in full flight. He backs Dostal there off.
Nechas. Hops on it, saucers the pass to Brett Pesce. Nechas with a shooting angle, misses wide. Jay on a one-timer, glove side high, makes it 3-2, a minute and a half.
Bruins a little loose in coverage. Nechas misses the net, but the lively board sends this puck right to Brady.
Saborl can't clear Pesce. Deep for Martinook, and Aho scores! Sebastian Aho ties the game 3:44 into the third period.
Try to find Krejci, that didn't work. And again, loose coverage, it led to the Brady goal, it's going to lead to the Aho goal.
Pasternak whips to Bertuzzi, a save by Anderson. Krejci denied. The puck exploded on Bertuzzi's pass.
One of his strengths is ability to carry the puck. Nice little entry. His feed to Pasternak was just a little too forward, but the Bruins are still going to get an opportunity because of the work for the puck. Bertuzzi in tight, tries to rip one blocker side. He stays with it. He finds Krejci, who handles it with his skate. Turnaround shot as the clock was winding down.
It has expired, and we will go to a shootout. Will he use the gigantic reach? S turn and scores. Frederik Andersen looking for the deke, and Coyle with a
burrow back to the middle, getting the best shooting spot. Just snaps it right by him.
Tarvainen, and Swayman makes the leg stop. Jake DeBrusque has the game on his stick, closes, and scores! The Bruins win in a shootout with Swayman making a last-second save without Bergeron, Marchand.